Here we go. It's 7 a.m. and our 5 a.m. load has arrived. This is the Fresh Point compactor. I see what you're doing. Yep. There's nothing we can do. So this door hinges to the side, and to be able to latch it down, it has to be opened outside of the receiving chamber pit, which this is a fairly liquidy load, so we're going to lose a lot of material here. A lot of material. While we do this, see, that's a very dry load, but still, you know, a lot of this material is going to come out. The door has to be latched. The door needs to be latched on the side so that it doesn't hurt the building. And all compactors and roll-offs will have a side latch. See how dry this load ends up being. Good. Smells like oranges and cantaloupe.
Corn husk don't go through that hurdle, as the guy said.
Really?
It wasn't that bad.
That's it.
But,